shall reflect on the life of St. Peter Canisius. St. Peter Canisius, the son of the wealthy mayor of the Dutch city of Nijmegen, was born on the 8th of May in the very year that Martin Luther left the church and St. Ignatius retired from the world. At the age of 15, he was already studying at the University of Cologne. At 19, he received his master's degree and 3 years later became the first German to enter the Society of Jesus. He soon made a name for himself as a teacher at the university and an orator of note. Ordained priest at the age of 25, he was employed as a theologian by the Cardinal Bishop of Augsburg at the Great Council of Trent. After spending some months in Rome with St. Ignatius, he made his solemn profession as a Jesuit in 1549 and was sent to Vienna, where he taught theology at the university, preached in the cathedral and at the court of Ferdinand I. He labored in every way to restore the true Catholic doctrine, for the church in Vienna was in a deplorable state, with no priests having been ordained there for nearly 20 years. Firmly convinced that many had fallen away out of ignorance, he kept himself free from all narrow-minded spitefulness and personal vituperation. His exemplary humility, moderation, and tact made him the most influential leader of the Counter-Reformation in those lands. He was called the Second Apostle of Germany. He carried on an enormous correspondence, consulting with St. Charles Borromeo, Philip Neri, and Francis de Sales, and was constantly in demand as advisor to Pope, Bishop, King, Prince, and commoner alike. On his travels throughout his great territory, he promoted rosary solidarities, encouraged the publication of good books, and founded some 30 schools and papal seminaries in order to form an instructed laity and a devout clergy. Thousands were won back to the faith, and crowds thronged his confessional and the masses he celebrated. Aside from his ascetic and homiletic writings, he is most famous for his triple catechism for children, young people, and adults, containing a lucid treatise on Roman Catholic dogma, which even in his lifetime saw 200 editions in 12 languages. St. Peter Canisius spent the last 17 years of his life in Switzerland, where he died on the 21st of December 1597. Beatified in 1864, he was canonized and declared a doctor of the church in 1925.